Hello. My name is Queen Bee. And I just phoned to let you know that the man you have, he's mine. The shop that he runs, I pay the bills. The food that he eats, I buy. The kisses that he gets in the morning, those are kisses from me. I just want to let you know, he's my man. All I'm trying to say now, leave my man alone. I know you're still married to him, but the married that I'm gonna marry to him is in Nigeria. He's allowed to have 8 wives, and I'm number 2. My name is Queen Bee. Hey, you don't want to romp with me, because your man is now my man. The clothes that he's got on his back, I bought them from the market. The KFC and the Chinese, that's from my shop. Hey, you don't want to ramp with Queen Bee. So I'm just going to let you know that your man is now my man. Yeah? And I'm not letting go, my man. Amen. Oh. So, all I'm trying to say to you now, nobody move, nobody get hurt. As he over there now repeating what I said. He don't want you. He don't want you. Take heed. Check the tune. Amen. Thank you very much.